Hi guys, welcome back for another video. I've been gone for a while and I've been sick, but when I tell you sick, I mean really sick. So I had to take a nap for like approximately 7 days. And when I woke up, somebody told me Rihanna was pregnant. I was like, excuse me, Rihanna is pregnant? The funniest part is I was not the father. Rihanna is pregnant and I'm not the father. Like, what is this? Eventually, she wasn't pregnant because apparently someone took a video of her drinking wine. Everything is good. I still have a chance. So today, we're going to be checking out the weirdest thing people have found in their food. Y'all ever be like, this juice has something special in it, and there's actually something special in it. Like this person, she was drinking a whole box of juice. I mean, a big ass box of juice. Like, and when they're done, when everybody, all the members of the family, all the friends, all the guests will be coming over to sip at this special tasting juice. After everybody is done drinking the juice, they found this inside the juice. Like this extraterrestrial being thing. Like, what is this? Imagine you're done drinking your juice and you found this inside. You don't even know what this is. Seriously, what is this? It creeps me. I don't even want to look at it. I'm telling you, I'm not buying no more juice if the bottle's not see-through. Like, I need to see what's in the bottle. I don't want no extraterrestrial being living in my juice. These people, they bought peanuts. Is that a squirrel? Sandy from SpongeBob? Is that you? Sandy from SpongeBob! She's dead! How we gonna test SpongeBob? Bruh, I'm not eating no more industrial food. Jeez, that... Ooh. So, on this one, a British mom found a tongue-eating parasite in a tuna can. Oh my god. Like this shit, it eats your tongue. This shit, it could kill you. Man, look at him looking at you like, hey, what's up, my dude? Get this shit out of my food. Bro, that's how did it end up in this? You had a rough day, tired. Some mentals be pissing you off at the coffee machine at work. And you're just heading to Starbucks for a nice coffee. And when you're done sipping your coffee, forgetting about all your problems, you found that there was a dead rat inside. Like a dead rat. Literally, there's... Oh! You only find out after drinking the whole thing. Like, it's in your stomach. You've been sipping it, enjoying it. And now, you found out that there was this abomination. Oh my god. Huh? Fellas, over here. He found a frog head in his salad. Oh, my stupid ass. I would have not noticed. I would have kept eating and chewing like, there's something special in this. Like, you didn't tell me there was meat in the salad. If we can eat frog legs, we can pretty much eat frog heads, no? He found a motherfucking giant cricket in his food. Look at it, it's huge. It's huge. What's up, my dude? You know, hey, this is scaring the shit out of me. Like, I'm not eating salad anymore. Woo! Hold up. This Scorpio was just chilling, hanging on some bananas from Costa Rica to the United Kingdom. Shit is crazy. Like, you can die eating a banana. Oh, come on salad, okay, but not on bananas. Bananas are good. Holy moly. After this video, I'm gonna go down to my kitchen and check all my food to see if there's some weird animal, extraterrestrial being living in there, because we don't want to get killed. I don't want to get killed eating a banana. There was a knife in this sandwich. What the? Oh, what? Yeah. It's a Subway sandwich and there's a knife. There's literally a knife in a Subway sandwich. You mean when you was telling the guy what to put in a sandwich, it was like, oh yeah, put me some tomatoes, some bacon, and this knife over here, yeah, it's gonna look good. Bro, that's crazy. That's crazy. Imagine you bite and you start bleeding because there was literally a fucking knife in your food. Now, you know what? This sandwich don't even look that good. Ooh. They found a bat in their bag of chips. Y'all, they found Batman's son in the bag of chips. Chips, they're hard, so when you chew them, you don't realize if there's something in it because it goes crack, crack, crack. So this man, ooh, he has found a condom in his burger. Is it used? Yeah, I think it's used. I guess that's a surprise they're putting Happy Meal in McDonald's now. Okay, I'm not eating anymore. So that's gonna be it for today. Thank you guys for watching. Tell me in the comment if you've ever found something like that in your food. So thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe to my channel. Pray for me so I can get healthy, so I can heal. I want to heal. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you soon. We'll be right back.